Eccoci qui, siamo su The Invincible. Dunque, abbiamo scoperto, seguendo il convoglio, che tutti quanti sono morti e sono stati attaccati da qualcosa. E che la macchina, l'antimat che ha insomma distrutto un po' tutto, pare essere ancora operativo, perché mentre ci siamo avvicinati per capire insomma le sue foto, diciamo le sue cose, abbiamo trovato una fotografia nostra, quindi ci ha scattato una foto mentre ci stavamo avvicinando. Eravamo rimasti qui, dove dentro quella scatola in mano, quel robot che si gira attorno qui, dovrebbe esserci qualcosa di interessante. Non ho capito cosa dobbiamo fare. Siamo circondati sempre da quegli strani cespugli metallici, ma l'unica cosa che ci è rimasta da fare è effettivamente provare ad andare in quella direzione, e quindi ci proviamo. Tanto qui vedo cose. Okay. L'altra volta, mentre mi sono avvicinato qua, ho iniziato a star male. Per quello sono tornato indietro. Adesso non sembra succedere. Come non detto, provo ad avanzare. Messaggio? Che strano. Allora, utilizza telemetro. Fuoco, zoom distanza, vai, messa fuoco. Quello di metallo.
I think that crew took some soil samples. There's this chip rock, revealing what lies beneath the surface.
Which is more metal?
Yes, a metal interior.
C'è tutta una struttura di metallo sotto al, diciamo, pianeta.
Roots are exposed as well. They're not embedded in any rock, but in a tissue-like alloy.
Little bushes growing out of metal soil.
Yeah, that's one way of putting it.
So all the bushes in this area, and there are plenty of them as I understand, appear to grow on the rock, but deep down their roots are embedded in metal. Perhaps you should take a closer look at them, Doctor.
Voilà. Non avevo dubbi che devo dare un'occhiata più da vicino. Allora. Sì.
Do you have anything specific in mind?
Doctor, if it's all metal,
then I'll use the detector.
Ah, questo è vero. Rilevatore. No, non è qua il rilevatore. È
un... I'm checking.
Ok, eccolo qua.
Perfect.
Collegamenti sotterranei.
Everything matches. There's metal all around. And the bushes have a direct connection with the whole system.
Hmm, interesting. Sounds similar.
To the structures I saw following Gorski. Yes. Huh. Well, perhaps it's... looks like two generations. One, old, dead, a relic. Second, these bushes... grew in the remains of the former generation.
Hang on. Are you saying that this new generation is alive? And the old one used to be alive?
È possibile.
You can't rule it out.
And you say that as a biologist? I haven't heard you mention cells, membranes, organs, or green bodies. Which leads me to one conclusion. That thing is not alive, Doctor.
Well, we're used to calling all life protonaceous, especially ourselves. But that's on Earth. The universe doesn't give a damn about our classifications.
Yes, ma'am. Are you abandoning your profession? What you have learned, discovered, researched so far?
I'm just opening up to the unknown. Shit!
Oh, che cavolo.
I can't handle it anymore.
Sicuramente non ci fa stare bene. Lì c'è un... No, dai. No. Ma no, c'era una persona. Ma dove... Perché siamo tornati qua? Oddio, cosa sta succedendo? Ma c'era una persona, dovevo andarla a vedere. Segui l'arco. Il controllo.
The robot disappeared.
You must have broken its loop.
Deve aver interrotto il loop.
You must have done something. Never mind. We'll try to locate.
Io non ho visto tante cose.
Get out of there now.
Ho visto tante cose. E lo devo seguire.
It hasn't gone far.
Good. Please follow.
C'era un altro, diciamo così, cadavere là. Praticamente con... c'è pieno di strutture sotto. Le abbiamo viste con il nostro rilevatore. Oddio.
Fuck, it's getting up.
Quindi?
The robot?
Sì.
No, the antimat.
You need to act fast.
Sì.
Move, yes, now, fast.
Are
you alive?
Sì. Sì.
Destroy the robot.
What are you doing now?
Ce l'ha con me?
Oh, no.
No, 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 no.
So far. The probe won't come this time.
Yes, stay calm.
Be calm.
No. Don't die on me now. I'm begging you. Don't give up.
Dio, ma che cavolo!
Jimmy, all mine. It was my decision. I decided to accept this mission.
How did I survive? Wait, you said you had a choice.
Yes, you're alive.
Sì, sono viva.
Why didn't you?
After a series of successful missions, are you safe now?
Safe enough.
And the antimat?
He decided not to shoot me after all. Please continue, sir. I'm all ears.
Abbiamo delle visioni strane.
Very well. Outstanding results.
That's how it ought to end. Well.
Yes, I fully agree, but then it seemed this could have been the crowning achievement of the entire expedition. Just imagine.
You could have at least asked us.
I did wrong. I know that now. I will never forgive myself for it. Neither do I expect you to.
Marit, she can no longer forgive you. Same goes for the others.
I'm fully aware. All of it weighs heavily on my mind. Believe me, Doctor. So, what do we do now? Will you finally let me send Hopper for you?
I can't just fly away. Now more than ever. I won't rest until I find out what happened to our people and what we can do to aid them.
Ok. Allora, mag, robot, perché... Ah, sono tutte cose... Allora, un attimo, eh. Segnato l'SMU-27 ma perché questi li ho visti? Probabile. Ok. Allora... Oh, così. Siamo qua. Allora, intanto perché l'antimat non mi ha... Non posso dire. Dematerializzato. Ed è attivo, eh. C'ha il radarino che gira. Lì. Robot distrutto. Una cosa sola. Ma io posso tornare là?
No. No point in going back this way.
Ok, va bene. È rimasto niente qua.
For now, you can forget about the research material. The only thing left of the Arctan is its feet.
Considering all the factors, I would assume everyone in the convoy is dead. If there's anything more to learn, it's from the recording devices. The first antimap told us a lot. The second one is destroyed. You spoke about the probe. It should be a valuable source of information. and the rovers. Are they on the convoy list?
Rover, rover. Chiaramente questo nuovo passaggio da chi è stato aperto, immaginate un po'.
Oh, it's cooled down.
Niente qua. Rover.
Actually, it's right in front of me.
Il registratore dati. C'è gente qua dentro. C'è qualcuno? Ma morto? Ancora vediamo. Questo qua è SMU 81, roba del genere. Andiamo a vedere. SMU 88. Esatto. Entrare di cosa ho preso? Ah, del tipo là. Ok, abbiamo trovato un'altra persona morta. Questa dentro. Va bene, va bene. Ok, andiamo. Allora, TR12. Eccolo qua. Quindi abbiamo trovato Sokolny, Niemke, e quell'altro che era là non l'ho segnato perché non ho fatto in tempo. Qui c'è qualcuno. Allora, aspetta, faccio tutto. Corpo.
I found another body in the rover's cabin.
I'm afraid it won't be the last, Doctor. Does the body make it difficult to access the recorder?
I can get in from the other side. So, no, it doesn't make it difficult for me, as you put it, sir.
Allora, intanto.
Why even bother with security measures when they just leave keys in locks anyway?
Extremely unreasonable.
So, let's hear it.
Hello, Antka. Tasluk here. I can hear you.
Reporting. 25th day of the mission, 7:15 a.m. We arrived.
Huh. I saw it on the slides.
We encountered a terrain obstacle, but it has been removed.
You can skip ahead if you would.
We've established permanent access to the extraction site, separated the material for research. Now we're securing the first transport. Dr. Boza and Osterhaus have already begun their preliminary research here on site.
Gotcha. I'm passing it on. Let us know if there are any updates.
Of course. Over and out.
There's more.
Base, come in. Dr. Boza wants to talk with you.
Tasluk here. Over.
We have a sort of discovery.
Oh? I'm listening.
25th day.
Base, this is Boza.
Doctor.
These tiny crystals contain highly advanced technology. Individually, they are slender and helpless. However, when in a group, they seem to stimulate and support each other, revealing new properties. At first, they started to emit an electromagnetic field.
Okay, and then?
A handful of small crystals gathered together. When in a larger group, they activated and... This is our biggest revelation so far. They started floating in the air.
Did I hear that right?
The larger the group, the easier, more freely.
Yes. Apparently it's flying.
Like a swarm of mechanical flies.
Slow down, Doctor. You say crystals, or rather flies. Which one is it?
Call it whatever you want. These creatures have a precise threefold symmetry, resembling the letter Y. with three pointed arms connecting in a central bulge. Black as coal in direct light, shimmering with shades of blue and olive in reflected light. As my colleague Osterhaus mentioned, they somewhat resemble the abdomens of certain terrestrial insects. Is Markovnik there?
Navigator's unavailable right now.
Well, please let him know we'll submit our reports as soon as he's available. Oh, and have him send us another transporter, will you?
Autonomous robots the size of flies.
It's not finished. Let's keep listening.
Hello, convoy. Anka, come in. Are you there?
Yes, yes, I'm here. We're finishing loading. Preparing to depart.
Don't!
Gets tense.
Leave the material behind and return to the base.
But why? What happened?
Scouts came back from this whole city.
Tesla? What's going on? Hello? Tesla, come in.
Navigator speaking. Don't take anything. Just get out of there. Immediately. That's an order.
Last saved recording.
Amazing. Microbots grouping and flying together. Similar to flies, capable of affecting other machines, even to the point that those affected become dangerous to humans.
The microbots, they must be dangerous as well. I don't know how, but not all people were killed by larger robots.
I think I figured it out, partially at least. The Alliance scientists were very clear that all of this had to do with an electromagnetic field, the field emitted by these flies. When people displayed disturbing symptoms, field measurement showed above average values. At first, I thought it was a sensoric malfunction. After all, the machines were broken. It turns out that field damaged them. So all the malfunctions occurred afterward.
Why didn't I think of it sooner? Prolonged exposure to strong electromagnetic fields can be harmful to the human brain. Usually it concerns the long-term effects, months and years of unfavorable conditions.
Please elaborate, Doctor. What sort of effects?
Various brain dysfunctions. It may even lead to the arrest of vital organs.
So that's how, Merritt?
Most probably. Another known effect of the EM field is memory loss. The human organism continues to function normally, but the human being is such as helpless, vulnerable. Like a baby, they don't understand the world around them.
Can such a person learn the world anew?
It's unprecedented. All we can do now is believe that they will eventually snap out of it. And when they do, hope they won't be used as guinea pigs.
We both know this is going to be difficult.
Yes. And I don't even know if I'll survive this mission. Will I see them again? Will they develop properly? Even if it all works out, we will be strangers. They won't remember us. All that's left is hope. God damn it.
Perhaps researching those flies will help us to better aid our people. We're theorizing for now. Be worth examining. Confirm, at least.
Got it, Astrogator. I'll search for those containers of flies.
Allora, trovi i contenitori, diciamo così, con le mosche. Intanto qui c'è un mucchio di roba da fare. Perché ti ho spostato? Ah, per prendere il tuo codice. Non sappiamo chi sei, ma sei qualcuno. Scoprirò. Dunque, questo sportellino. E poi c'erano delle cose prima. Ah. Io ho risolto tutto. Che mi serve? On. No, 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 voglio il radar. Vediamo se cambia qualcosa. ancora più avanti? No. Sospengo sta luce. Suono.
Status? What's new?
Well, nothing really. At least not in the last 5 seconds, sir.
Right. Thank you.
Bisogna collegare qualcosa. Forse adesso che devo stare qua. Vedo più tutti quei pallini che giravano prima, perché? Quindi. Accesi quei due lì, proviamo a scendere. Il gioco è salvato.
I've located one of the transporters, sir. Please don't celebrate yet, though. Something strange has happened to it.
Get to the point, please. What's wrong with it?
The outer shell is damaged. There are holes everywhere.
Like from bullets?
No. It looks like it's been corroded by strong acid.
Levato anche questo. E un attimo. Morto. Eccoci.
The door to the cargo bay has budged a little, but it won't open fully.
C'è qualcuno là dentro.
Oh. It's too awkward to squeeze in. The whole vehicle is just stuffed with bushes.
But can you see past them?
Not quite yet.
Uh-huh.
Now!
Ora ci vedo.
I can see broken containers. No sign of the flies.
Just plenty of bushes.
You have some theory, sir?
Everything that comes to my mind seems absurd.
Well, look, I think it might work like this. The bushes and flies have a symbiotic relationship. I even consider that the flies are part of the bushes, just like the fruits. If the flies can fly, they behave more like insects, and the bushes like plants.
I see we're getting back to biological analogies. According to your profession, do I correctly conclude that you are confident that this can be a life form?
Sempre di più.
Given the age of the oldest fauns and the evidence of continued activity, differentiation, a particular drive towards miniaturization, improvement, and lethal effectiveness. I dare say that we are dealing with an evolution here. Far longer than that of human. Also very different. And dead.
Necroevolution. Mortuus evolutionis. I still don't understand where this change is coming from.
What if I said that the flies and bushes are the same thing, but in different forms? When they need to move, they develop moving parts, the flies. When they need to multiply, expand their volume, they settle on the metal substrate, form bushes, absorb raw material, and they are again ready to transform and relocate to a new source, and so on and so forth.
Now, I can tell you it's the most sophisticated form of being I've ever heard of, with all the skepticism that comes with it.
Incredibile, una forma di vita metallica. Ok. Giro, mettiamo intanto sigla. Si può aprire. Successo qua, che roba è? C'è una cupola che protegge tutto quanto.
There are powerful emitters in the center, similar to those on Energobots.
Emitters only? Do they look like they're buried in the ground?
Yeah.
Then you are looking at the top of the Energobot. Well, look carefully. Energobots can bury themselves in such a way that only the emitters protrude from the surface.
Allora, c'è un Energobot seppellito sotto, questa è la sua parte superiore, in maniera che può generare un campo magnetico.
The force field melted adjacent rocks.
They had to run the generator on full power. They were defending themselves after all.
From the swarm of flies, I presume.
We don't know how large it was. They didn't capitulate, that's a good sign.
Well, I don't know that. So far, I can only confirm that the field has not dissipated. Yet. The second transporter is under a force field. It's hovering above the ground.
So it is operational. Probably also in better shape than the other one.
Oh, it certainly looks better.
The cargo may be intact then.
Trova un percorso sotto il campo di forza. Ok, quindi deve essere in giro. Perdi qui, ma dove? Allora, assolutamente violazione dello scudo.
I know how to get inside.
Ah.
Will you dig a tunnel?
I won't have to.
È già il tunnel. Esatto.
I just need to get to it.
È da quella parte. Quindi torniamo indietro. Dove cavolo è sto tunnel? Essere là? Eh sì, deve essere proprio questo il passaggio. Pigliamoci qua stretti. Siamo quasi sotto. O siamo già sotto? Siamo già sotto.
Astrogator, I found their probe. Looks like it hid from the flies. Or just ended up here by pure luck.
Luck indeed. This registry could be valuable, especially if it managed to photograph everything from a greater distance.
Tanto mi ha già fotografato. Sondina. Allora, vediamo se siamo sotto. No, non siamo ancora sotto la cupola. Dobbiamo andare a vedere la. Ecco, bello profondo. Se si spezza qui. La... Ok. Va bene, dove siamo? Altro.
I got inside the field.
Siamo dentro.
Do you copy, sir?
Of course. The force field doesn't block radio waves. I suggest the following. If this transporter is actually running, it doesn't make any sense to take out the containers and carry them with you. You're going to take the whole transport.
Faccio arrivarci, questo è movimento.
And a powerful means of transport that can fly over terrain inaccessible to the rover. But before you leave, you need to take down the force field.
Ah, ecco.
First, the Energobot, turning off the force field, then transporter, departure. All clear?
Bene, dai.
All good and clear as the sky is blue. Just waiting for things to go sideways.
Ricordo mai una cosa. Come si estrae? No, non tu. Quel benedetto coso. No. Anche se è interessante questo. Elevatore, questo. Ok, è facile. Allora, chiamiamolo. Abbiamo visto questo, c'è qualcosa là. Segnalo. Vediamo se riusciamo a spegnere questa roba. Chi c'è lì dentro? Ecco. Attenzione, vabbè, abbiamo solo rilevato il casco. Senza scudo.
No longer a problem. Disabled.
Abbiamo fatto bene a disabilitarlo? Togliere le mosche. Come no? Faccio qua dentro il generatore. Cosa ci faccio qua dentro? Che mi spaventa questa cosa. Cosa ci faccio qua dentro il generatore? Chiudiamo? Si può? Allora, ah, ecco dov'è, guarda te.
The equipment's still active, but everyone here is dead. Send shivers down your spine.
Quanto morsicato.
It's more than that. I'm starting to understand the suffering they felt in their final moments. They were left to fend for themselves, yet unable to do so. This one man, he even ate parts of his suit, trying to survive.
Se quell'affare lì è in volo, come faccio a... Sì. È anche pericoloso avvicinarsi? E come ci arrivo lì? C'è una scaletta, ma... Ah, da qua. Esatto.
I'm climbing onto the hovering transporter.
Fortuna che non fa del male.
Before you leave, though, please check that the cargo is intact.
Ti preoccupi del carico, di me? Possiamo tipo farlo atterrare, spegnerlo? Ehi, di no. L'aereo proprio giù. Quindi? Ah, adesso me lo dà. Chiavi girano al contrario. Ok, l'abbiamo aperto.
All good. I hope. Will this really help our people, Astrogator?
It will, I'm sure. So what? Off we go?
Astrogatore?
Yes, sir. What are you wondering about?
Yeah, sure. I got lost for a moment there because of the flies.
Avevo veramente un dubbio anch'io se aprire o meno qua, perché ste mosche, cioè...
Of course, I'm on it. Although, first, I'd like to see them up close.
Very well. Just hurry up.
Sì, mia idea. Non so se possiamo salvarci. Vabbè. Ho sentimento. Sotto sono... Guarda, 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 guarda.
Wow. I must admit, they look amazing.
Sono proprio fantastiche. Non lo so.
I'm watching them, nothing more. Don't worry, sir.
What? Some
goddamn black hole is aperto. Cosa c'entro io col buco nero? Chiudi sto robo. Oddio, ma... Ok. Cos'è?
How large a group of these flies could be.
Mamma mia. Io vengono qui queste. Ehi! Ne vado? Ma dove? Ma dove? Chiudi. C'è una tempesta di ste robe. Io sto andando a tutta velocità, ma non so proprio dove. Dall'inizio. Ora tutte queste mosche.
I don't know if I should interrupt your speech, sir. It is quite interesting to listen to.
Yes, sir. This is too much. I'll ask you how many times already.
It's not like I'm looking for problems where there aren't any. The task is extremely difficult.
Yes, it is.
At least we learnt the truth about this planet and the inorganic beings that inhabit it.
What good does that do us, though?
First of all, we know what to look for when examining people. We know the cause of the stupor. Maybe we can find a way to cure our people. If anyone from the Alliance survived, and they already started their research into a cure...
I wouldn't count on it. It's more likely they're all dead.
Not necessarily. It's a large base, and I only found a few bodies. The rest of them must be somewhere.
Or you'll find more corpses, Yasna.
Hey! Something changed. The balloon over the base disappeared.
You mean it flew away, or did it fall to the ground?
Oh, I hope it's the latter. If it caught the west wind, it would have fallen in this area. We're lucky. It's hanging from a cliff, close to the ground.
Can you get to it? Unhook it?
Maybe that won't be necessary.
Ok. Dobbiamo andare un attimo.
Ah. Oh, shit.
C'è qualcuno.
Somebody's here.
If all you're seeing is dots on the tracker...
No. I can see them with my own eyes. Two of them, even.
Two people. Alive.
What did they see?
Where did they go?
Have you lost them?
Well, I can't see them now. They were here just a second ago.
Are you sure? What did they look like?
One was wearing an Alliance suit. A green one. The other one... I don't know. He looked different.
I see. And now they are nowhere to be found.
Damn right.
Doctor.
I know what I saw. Two people alive. Some of them survived.
And you're going to look for them?
Yes. I'm glad we understand each other, sir.
I suggest focusing on what's certain. That balloon is still there, is it not? If it had operational cameras, we might get some answers.
You don't have to convince me, Astrogator. I'm going.
The rover is nearby if needed.
Good to know. Thank you.
Ok, ci dobbiamo recare. Un attimo, rispondiamo. Diciamo una parolina, voilà.
Let me just say this. Literally everything hurts. I don't know where frustration ends and a contused lung begins. But at least...
Yes?
I'm alive.
Ecco. E andremo a liberare il pallone.
You know what, sir? That whole incident at the start of my journey.
Yes, I remember.
I got badly hurt back then, and I damaged the radio.
And you lost your memory.
The thing is, it wasn't the real cause. There were bushes there too, remember, sir? Just after the fall, the same black cloud of flies gathered above me. They subjected my brain to an electromagnetic field.
Yes, now that's what you suspect.
I know it. The memory of that event came back to me.
So it was the flies all along, in the case of our crew as well.
Yes. And that antimat in the tunnels and the whole convoy. It happened to all of them.
Bene, dicevo, abbiamo preso queste nuove notizie e andremo a sganciare il pallone sonda nel prossimo episodio. Ciao a tutti, grazie per averci scelto e alla prossima.